Thought I'd feel better. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Cole, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
So you said the arrow one's good?
The arrow one gives you 25 arrows.
Yeah, that's definitely better than what
How
I
have. How many can you hold? 13? 12?
I want this 13. Coward to know 13. That they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Nowhere we can run, huh? Wait, is this another... The capture party drugged us last time. Mm-hmm. Are they gonna drug us again? No. Bad capture people.
I don't think it's more than just that.
Great. Okay, I can't see the thing in the journal about the being hunted. So I guess we're just stuck with them. Well. What? What the hell? That's a full on arrow. That was not a... Okay.
That's my bar for being a bit too slow. I'm accidentally scripted.
Does everyone kidnap us in this world? Seems like the fourth group has kidnapped us somehow. Hello.
You shouldn't have come for me. Should have run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd.
You can when we get his boss fight.
We will do what needs to be done.
I'll keep him alive long enough for you to punch him in the face. Please do. What the hell? Why are we on fire? Oh, Cold we're not hurt. On fire anymore. What the hell? So we have to melee people with. Oh, I really thought we had to melee those guys. Ooh. I like.
Make your sacrifice!
Good. Call the herd.
This world seems to have a lot more druggy space.
Know your purpose.
Well done.
What the hell? Wait, no up.
Sacrifice the weak.
Kill them all. Get these exact same weapon.
No, this is the
Watch your time. Good.
Whee! Are we on high again? Hello.
What a mess. Will you check those chairs? I'm stewing in all filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Are you friendly?
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Kinda getting used to being kidnapped now. Maybe next time they'll give us a cup of tea. Yeah. Apparently. What's this, number 5, number 6? Oh, there. Sort of.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now hold on, Weedy and I agreed.
Well, you agreed!
Whoa, I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous, you both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
We survived the blast.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't do anything.
Mm-hmm.
asset. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Yay. Drugged sleep.
What's up, boo?
I love it. I look like their enemy and they...
wants a quick word with you.
Okay.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you.
Okie dokie, buddy.
Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Weird that you're sitting with a rifle on your back. Don't think that'd be very comfy. Oh, an actual store. With its own store building. Where? Who's the lucky bugger who gets to sleep next to all the food?
Not you.
You can't fix a broken carpet,
duct tape. Wait, that just took me back to this game. Okay.
Man, you look like shit. I'd love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Hey, deputy.
I'll give him G4. It's Spartan, by the way. Never can have enough.
You cowboy up real quick.
Hey, it's me, Huxley.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Deb. Good luck.
I never really believed it before Jacob and Peggy's moved in up here, but there ain't no such thing as being overprepared.
There were no survivors.
Can never have enough ammonium nitrate.
Must have overloaded a circuit.
Maverick, checking in.
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Do not blow up in my balls.
What?
Pushed it a little too far.
Do not blow up in my balls?
Yeah, come in.
Primal here. I've reached checkpoint Bravo.
Don't worry about him.
What? What is going to blow up his balls?
Dark nights like this are perfect for sneaking up on folks.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this.
The patrol we can blow up.
Maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
The towers could be more challenging.
Run
feel a cold if you're wearing the right clothes for it.
Mm-hmm.
We're making progress, but we can't get too far.
Mm-hmm.
Just the person I was looking for.
White Tail
Militia's
been
ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, you got a sec? Where was I? Right. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Been hard to find any ammo since those cult bastards moved in.
Corey, well, I mean Spartan, check it in.
We're headed for a misunderstanding.
Hells yeah, deputy. We're bringing the fight now.
Well, we do get to keep up.
Primal checking in.
Whiteheels are bowing free. We'll do whatever it takes to survive. We will never leave them behind. We will resist until we are free from tyranny.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
All clear in H2.
Why do I have no shoes?
Yo, it's good to have you on board.
Ooh. Can you? Oh, guess I don't need to. Well, it'll show off whenever you go through your world. Well, we go through your world. It's iron bars. They're used to buy the special items.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
What is that? Oh, it's just seeds. Cool.
As good as dead. You look.
Like you can handle weapons. How much more of this fighting I can stomach? Remind you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
Mm-hmm. As long as you can cover the area so no one shoots me off it, I should be able to climb up it. I hope this is the right road to there. It was a forking path, so I don't know which one leads up there. Oh. Wait, did they just lead to the same place? Yes. That was kind of pointless. Oh well.
Hey, deputy. Thought I'd check in.
We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now.
Oh, just I like that.
Watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
There's a skunk if you need it. It was one of the special Alpha ones, skunk, right? Yeah. Alpha skunk. What makes a skunk an alpha?
Take a glance.
Fair enough.
I hope. Alright, so.
That or bigger something else. Oh.
Somebody just lay all power in the sky.
So that means there's anti-air something on this mountain.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, great, good people.
Very careful. Yep. Switching to the Yeah, I'm not using a bow for those things. I could try, but it would not be efficient.
Best
is
on the always gotta remember the judges are.
Should be getting close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower.
Okey-doke.
Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks.
Hey, Wolverine. Oh, no, it's dead. It's weird, like, see, after watching that video about his dog me, it feels weird not being able to see the snake.
You should, because, like, the spin-off of this game lets you skin snakes, and six does. Oh, okay. What is... I should be able to. Once I get up here, I'll try. I could send. We have the new girl. No, it's just funny sounding.
That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Not a wingsuit, though. Zip
line?
Nope. There's no zip line up here either. I can try.
Gotcha, on my way.
I have parachute, no wings, sir.
I should probably. How much is it? Oh, can't even afford it anyway. Next is bugger long distance.
So, what's the sitch?
There's a wolf. I heard Harlan.
Weird nose. Oh yeah, it isn't. That was some kind of weird animal. Boy, he's chill. Go radio station.
Watch my back. It does feel close to cheating using this thing.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky. Looks like you took the radar station, Depp. That's great news. Colt can't train there anymore, and hell, now we got a damn good view of our land.
I could really use your help with something. You're one hell of a soldier. Thanks. Can't just leave him like this. I've seen what they do with the people they capture. They fucking feed them to those judges. It's about time someone heads into the Fang Center and takes them all out. Are you with me?
I need a hand over here. Hey, you got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Back up and I can probably get it from here. Up we go, buddy. Murder.
Thanks for the help.
Murder them all. Wait, what? He fell, and there's an assault rifle below him. He gets up and uses a pistol.
Yeah.
Why didn't he just use the assault rifle that was in his corpse? Oh. Don't do this. Come on. Are you ready in case it teleports you to me?
Watch my back.
I can come closer if you want to stay up there.
No, I'm just staying on my tree. I'll go right there to the next one.
Thank you. Now, is he actually dead, or is it just saying he's dead? Is that one of the ones you saw in the Jick or Joseph compound? The ones with the guns?
Yeah. Great. Yeah, that was a Bliss Cultist VIP.
I'm 700 and something meters from the next place.
Okay, I'm 945. How did you get the iron bow? Did you just do that?
I scaled the mountain. Tiny bit of risk, but it was quick. Okay, okay. They're very polite people in this world.
He's very polite.
This did not help us at all.
Watch my back. You're fucking dead!
If you just go on the rocks to the left, it will be easier.
Good, this is the unintended way up.
Well, the marker's high up, so it's bound to be on a mountain somewhere. Question is, will we be able to get to it from this mountain?
There
you
go.
I really don't think they wanted us to be up here.
No, not with this, sorry. Not like that. So, kind of like that. I had to mash the X button a bit.
What are the chances we're on the mountain with the yes sign?
I don't know. I visual on the tower.
Oh. Sweet.
Like 300 meters away. Oh. Careful with this, but...
No worries.
So you'll die and then after you take it too steeply,
yeah,
you fall
off the... Oh. So we are on the wrong mountain.
No, it's... Oh,
wait,
right,
are we on the... Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, careful. You gotta, like, sort of get down and then go up. Like, you have to go down to go up kind of thing.
Should be able to spot it now. Yeah. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
I'll be there in a minute. There we go.
Oh, hang on, there's something there.
I think I got him.
There's a vulture.
Maybe. Can always try it. If I drop, would you be able to revive me?
South. It's on the road south of you.
Right on the side. Oh no. Okay, that was just a full insta death. There was no reviving there, okay. What? There was a zipline on this one?
Is that a zipline?
God damn.
I don't know, there's some kind of wire.
Possibly. It could be her pet. Maybe.
Okay.
It, nope. It is conscious hostile. But it is not hostile. Okay.
Yeah, my policy is kind of animals like that. If they don't attack me, I will attack them.
Good kitty. Oh.
Yeah, it was a dead wire.
Well, I got done, so that's good enough. Ooh. Hug the wall there. Okay, I should not have been watching your screen. Is this the way we go?
Oh, no. Damn it.
You okay?
Yeah, give it a moment.
Yep, sorry. Oh, it is.
I accidentally tried to use our ship to get back when it's done.
Down the hostel. Should I blow it up?
No. Oh, yes, I did.
Making a move.
Yeah, plane boy. There we go. Just in. That.
Boom.
This way?
Gotta move! We got Hello. Company! Look out! Motherfuck!
I like scaring Jesse. Or Jeff.
Again, like I said, far too many characters in this game have names that start with the letter J.
John, Jacob, Jesse, Jingle, Jack. Grizzly bear.
Oh,
they're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Calaboo. Yeah, I'm just gonna use feet. Too many things we can kill off the phone. Is it three or four for category one?
I do not know.
Yeah. We'll probably unlock it either way.
Got targets in my sights.
Oh my god,
Noah. Kaboom? Oh, I see. I think we're done with the stealth parts. Blow it up. Blowing it up, man.
All clear. Weed is gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy.
Let's see.
Then we have one more tower to get rid of, or
did
we just...
Yeah. We got rid of it. Who's in that truck? I know it gives it burnt stuff, but it's still concentrated. It is still alive.
Fucking damage! Burn, motherfucker, burn, motherfucker, burn!
Get back here, you. Don't run from me, you silly moose. Yep, there's an alpha moose over here. Where was that jump? Could be a normal fish.
Yep, let's stay out in this jump.
Sweet.
Could be in it as well?
Mm-hmm. Good. Oh, we can use the boat to get around. A little handy.
I'll do the rest.
child's play.
In the 400. Where did you say I just heard the chicken? Okay. Oh. Enjoy your life, little chicken. You will live until we grow wonderful white mustaches.
You will live until chicken.
Yeah. Ba 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 ba. It's shooting back. It was just one guy.
Change
position. What? It was kind of a left eye, honestly.
Yeah. One guy for the entire faculty station.
Never wanted anything to happen. I worked raw here. Under both.
Over there, Sam!
Now, be prepared. They did mention the spying centers where they're building these weird super wolves. We should be able to beat this in 5 minutes.
Got him lined up!
Down below!
I got it. He's in a cage inside a box. Sorry, sir. I'm a deadline, so you have to go. Did get it within the
Nice.
Please do not do that. You are me. Oh, he looks so happy to be cleaning corpses off a wall.
Well, on that note, I'm gonna call it there.
Sam.